up. She goes, girl, shut the fuck up and suck that boy's cock later. I had my first smoke with my mom. I had my first drink with my mom. Didn't do drugs with my mom. Bitch wouldn't fucking share. Who you telling? Shit. Had to shop up my first line of cocaine. I'm like, mom, I don't understand. How do you do this? She's like, baby, just put in a nice little meat on it. You'll be fine. So, yeah. So recently I lost about 35 pounds.
Yeah!
Sexy mama, right?
Yeah!
Let me just say that this coincided with me losing my boyfriend, so I haven't been laid in 4 months, and it really sucks. So at night, I used to dream about hard cocks, ever flowing, everywhere. Now I dream about buffets with no calories. It's really bad. I think I have an oral fixation. Just saying. So, let me tell you how bad this is for me. Have you guys heard about that DNA test that you can do where you swab the inside of your mouth and you send it off to your program? It costs about $100, right? So I'm like all excited because my mom was such a slut. We still don't know who my dad is. True story. So I'm like, I just want to know, am I Irish, German, whatever. It came back 50% slut and 50% drunk. Do you know how many Xanax, condoms, and booze that would buy? I'm like, shit, I could have saved the fucking money my damn self. Who am I kidding? I don't use condoms. Thank you guys very much. Have a good night. And let's also give it up for our host, Sharon.
Yeah, Sharon is my real name.